did you notice in Revelation 13, when the United States come up, is the only beast in the Bible that come up that did not come out of waters. The Bible said it come up out of the earth where there was no peoples. That was this new kingdom. And it looked like a lamb. But after a while it spoke like the dragon. That's this country. It's got to happen. Someday they'll make a mistake and elect the wrong guy. They'll raise up a Joseph, Pharaoh that doesn't know Joseph. They've tried it before and they'll do it again if they fail this time. It'll finally come. The Bible says so. Now, I'm not a politician. Both sides of them are crooked. I'm placing my vote on Jesus Christ. He's the only one I'm interested in. But I tell you, you better wipe your glasses off now. Expect any freedom for your children.